today we're going to put the animals in my mitten. So, did you remember we made this? So, today we need our animals, our mitten, scissors, and crayons. This is a washable crayon. It's new. I just buy it at Target. Okay, so first we have to color our animals, and then my dad is gonna help me cut them. Let's get our crayons and color. So I'm gonna make my rabbit black, spot, or gray or brown. I'm gonna do a gray. So I am going to get my gray out. Is this gray? What is this color, Daddy?
Gray.
Gray? Okay, let's do the tail first. Okay, let's make sure the inside of the ears don't color it gray, because we're gonna make that light pink in there. And also the grain, we're gonna make the nose pink too. So nose pink. Let's get the light pink, this color. Pink, yep. Okay, let's do the color of the ears. Okay, let's do the nose too. I'm gonna ask my mom if I can cut my hair, because when I do it when I put my hair out, it's like getting in my face. Okay, let's do here too. I don't know where's the pig's face, but it's one with that, I think. Okay, the pink is very light, so... Oh no, I got the wrong pink. It's okay. So for the fox, I am going to... Here on the line, I'm gonna do it white. So let's get our white out and make sure our tail is white. Nice and white. There, it's more white than the paper. The paper is gray right now. Okay, now I'm gonna get my orange, this bright orange. Orange, yellow. It's dark orange and light orange, so they mix it together. Bright orange. And let's color. Okay. I think this is the part of the belly. So let's color the face too. The ears are going to be light pink, but not hard, because they're supposed to be very light pink. Then for the hedgehog, we're going to use it brown. So this is my brown. Yep, it's brown. For the bear, I'm going to do it brown too, so I have to stay with the brown. And in his tummy, I'm going to do it light brown, so I have to do it very light in his tummy. Dark on the ears. So hedgehogs, when they're scared, they roll in like a spiky ball. Because they have very spiky balls. And when they grow up, they... So hedgehogs, when they grow big and when they eat, they get some food and then they lick it. That's how they get the food. The legs are going to be light, like tiny. Okay, I think that's enough. I think I'm going to stay with the brown right now, but the brown's going to be less. Okay, I'm going to get gray again because we're going to do the mouse brown or gray. I think I'm going to do it gray because in the book I saw it was gray. So I'm going to do it gray, say it white, or do it gray or brown. The nose is going to be light pink. The legs are going to be like the same as body, and the ears are going to stay gray, so I color it. Okay, let's and the feet is going to be all black, but not the nail, the short ones. The black, it's actually broken because when my brother tried to use black, he colored super hard. That's why it's like this, like the bottom, but this one's higher. So it's okay because my brother still goes like scribble scrabble, so it's okay because if you practice more, you're gonna get better at coloring like me. And my cousin is very good at coloring, but we're both good. Okay, now let's color the bear first. So bears is supposed to be all brown, and also inside of the ears, I color that. And the tongue is supposed to be pink because it's sticking his tongue out. Like bunnies or like pigs or like fox, like chipmunks, squirrels. And then I'm going to get to the owl with these two colors. So I'm gonna do a little bit of black everywhere, but not like color it all like black. Cause I'm gonna do little dots like, I have to do lots of black because I'm gonna color the brown like this so it can be like spotted and out. Okay, I think that's enough of black. But not the claws, because they're supposed to be orange. Yes, like, so let's not color here because there's no black spots. Okay, let's color here. I didn't know owls have ears like bees. Cause I didn't. And then their beak is orange too. So let's get some orange. Get the orange like this. Okay, let's color the claws first. Okay, then the beak. Okay, now we are going to cut. And my dad is gonna help me because there might be curves and I might cut the pointy of the ear. So let's get started. Now we colored all the animals. Now we're going to put in the mitten, but first I'm gonna challenge myself. So I'm gonna close my eyes and pick one. Whatever I choose, I have to put it in the mitten. So there's a little line and then you have to put it in. Okay, let's close my eyes. I don't know what animal is this, but let's put it in the mitten. So if you know, subscribe if you know what animal is this. Let's put it in. Okay, I don't know how to put it in. Let's put it there. Now let's close my eyes and pick another one. It's a hedgehog. So I know what hedgehog looks like because they're spiky. When they grow up, when they eat food, they have to lick it so they can get it. Let's see how many animals we have. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We have 6 animals left. Let's close my eyes now. Where did you put them? Is it a pig or an owl? It's a pig! So pigs are supposed to go oink oink, but it doesn't make that sound. It's supposed to be like, what does it sound like? Yeah, like you're snoring.
Is that a pig? I don't think that's a pig.
No, because it's putting his head down like that.
Okay, are you sure?
Okay. Yes, it is a pig. Okay, let's put it in, guys. The last animal we have to put is the bear. And I love bears because they're nice and brown. And my favorite color is brown, blue, white, green, and white. And black and purple. Whoa, that was a quick one. But thanks for watching our video. Subscribe for our video. Click the like button if you like this video. Bye!